Hi, my name is Lorenzo Nanni. I'm head of the Pediatric Surgical Unit at the Policlinico Universitario in Gemelli in Rome. I'm dealing with pediatric surgery since more or less 30 years, and I'm glad to attend this meeting today in order to share with pediatricians my particular experience with pediatric surgery. It is with general pediatric surgery and pediatric urology as well. It is very interesting to communicate with pediatricians. It is key for success, sharing information and sharing knowledge about the patients in order to obtain the best results. One of my interests is minimally invasive surgery, despite the fact that I do not think, I'm not convinced that the laparoscopic or reconstructive surgery can be always thought as minimally invasive surgery. And the best treatment must be chosen for the patient in order to be less traumatic and less invasive in terms of expenses and length of a hospital stay.
Thank you.